If you love the Lord tonight, go ahead and put those hands together for Jesus.